Hi guys, welcome back to a new video. In today's video, I'm going to be telling you three drills you should do to increase your bat speed. So let's get started with the video. Drill number one, the resistant band drill. In this, there are two parts. The first part is, you can tie the resistant band slightly lower to your knees, pull it up, and then play your strokes, imagining that the resistant band is the bat. Hold it there for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do this again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can do this drill 1 minute, 5 reps. The second part is the one tied above your shoulder. So again, tie it to one of the ends, and then you legs apart as your shoulder. Hold it like this, one hand like this and the other hand like this, and then pull it and squat. Do this for 10 seconds. 1, 2. Make sure your elbows are straight. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then slowly release. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can do this drill 2 minutes for 6 reps. On to the next exercise. Drill number 2, the double bat drill. For this drill, you will need 2 bats. Take a heavier bat, so it's better for you to do this drill. Put the bat on the floor, put the shoulders of the bat together, hold it, and practice your strokes. This helps you improve your shoulder muscles, as well as increase your bat speed, as after the double bat drill, if you hold a single bat, you can play your shots easily and the speed of the bat comes down faster. Make sure it's not too easy for you to swing the bat. If it's too easy, it may be too light, and then there's no point of doing this exercise. After you're doing the double bat drill, you can do it with a single bat and see how fast your shots come out to be. You can do this drill before going in the nets or before playing a match. On to the next one. Drill 3, the clutch drill. If you don't know what is a clutch, I'll show you a picture. So you hold a clutch. Right now I don't have a clutch. You hold a clutch and do like this in between with your clutches at least 100 to 150 times to strengthen your forearm muscles. This will help you a lot to increase your bat speed. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. Do like, share and subscribe to my channel. And do comment your thoughts on this video in the comment section below.